All right, guys, we arrived at Evergreen Raceway. Got this race going on right now. C Group just got on. We're about to get on here. We got the Burn Miata with us. We got Jerry's car out here too. Hope for a good event. We'll see you out there.
So excited to be back drifting. This is the first event after getting back from the gap. I was trying to get to English Town on the 10th, but it was a rain out, unfortunately. Should be a good day. Perfect weather. First day of Sinister Bash. Let's get it.
All right, first lap back at Evergreen after the big road trip from the gap. Perfect weather, Friday, Sinister Bash. Not many people are here, which is wonderful. Wanted to come today in hopes that exactly this, there wouldn't be as many on Saturday or Sunday because it's a 3-day event. Let's get it, getting in line now. We got the Burn Fox body right here. Absolutely love AJ's car. One Jay-Z swap in there too. So good. Is like 110% on throttle.
All right, Jerry. I see the wall didn't treat you too well. Hey now. Something's missing. Solid work.
There's an NB bumper. And here we go.
Thank you.
And that is a wrap on today, guys. What an awesome event. Got some amazing driving clips. Jerry was killing it. Also killed his car. But she's all good. Her speed lives again. Well, always lives. What am I saying? Aftermath of Jerry's car. Another new dent. We hit the foo-foo on the headlight here. Quality work. There we go. We got the remnants of the crash bar. Solid work. Plate. Somehow it pulled the taillight out with the socket still. Like, come on. Well, it's a little bit past 11 o'clock at night, and of course, Jerry's car has had its first failure. Why would it not happen anytime but at the latest time of the night? So, took Chris Speed off the trailer. I hope that she's good to me, otherwise we're going to have a big problem tonight. So, let's go get Jerry back 80 West. Well, I would have recorded if I found anything under the hood, but I didn't. Just unplugged and replugged in every single connector I could see. Fired right up. Okay, we're gonna do this twice. Watch this. It's one. Battery light and check engine lights flashing. Like, so I think something from your impact, either front or rear, fucked up.
Most likely found the issue here due to Jerry hitting the front end of the vehicle. All of these wires were just pinched together and the headlight was wedged on top of them. Right here, it was wedged right with this ear. Just unbolted it, you know, try it out. Shitbox running,